The Premier has rolled up his sleeves to get a closer look at the clean-up mission beginning across southwest Sydney. A huge assessment and repair operation is now underway, but many are asking what more can be done to ensure devastation of this scale is not repeated.
The trail of destruction was clear to see as the Premier toured flood-soaked Camden today, and for a few minutes at least, Dominic Perrottet did hold a hose. He visited businesses that are beginning the clean-up for the fourth time in a matter of months.
I can certainly appreciate the stress, the frustration and the anguish that many people have, particularly in areas like the Hawkesbury where they've had four events.
As floodwaters slowly start to recede along the Hawkesbury and Nepean rivers...
Tough time.
Yeah, worst it's ever been.
A multi-agency response is underway across parts of Sydney and the Illawarra to assess and repair businesses, homes and roads that have been smashed by another flooding event.
Communities will start to see the emergency services move into their suburbs, going street by street, house by house.
Today it was the Premier going door to door.
He's a nice guy, he's a very approachable, easy to talk to. He was just asking me how we were with the floods.
Well, it hasn't been a totally warm welcome for the Premier here in Camden. Many of the locals do seem to appreciate the gesture of his visit, although many have said they would also like to see more action and forward planning to prevent another disaster like this happening again.
They need to look at the Warragamba Dam. Camden only floods when the gates are open.
Well, the solution, I suppose, for homes that are constantly flooded is voluntary acquisition.
As the Bureau warns, there's potential for more extreme wet weather in the coming months. These riverside communities are looking for solutions, not just a helping hand.
How do we deal with these major flood events going forward? Because they will happen again. It's naive to think they won't.
Taylor Ryan for 10 News First.